And guess who launched an AI assistant for WordPress? It's 10Web. And the best part of all is that they have a really generous free plan. So let's go check this out. The AI assistant from 10Web, like I said before, has a really generous free plan, which includes 2,000 words per month for free. Now, if that's not enough, you can jump into the paid plan. I'll leave the link in the description. Check it out, see for yourself, and test it out because it's free. No credit card needed. Now, if you want to check out the pricing plan, go into the AI assistant pricing. You can jump into the paid plans if you like. Check it out, see what it has included, and go grab it, all right? Now let's go see how good it actually is. So this is my dashboard. I've already installed the AI assistant and you get 2,000 words per month for free. No credit card needed, just jump into the free plan. Now this works on Gutenberg, Classic Editor, and if you are using Yoast SEO as your plugin, it combines with it. So it helps you generate AI information for the Yoast SEO plugin. Now it's pretty cool, it's the SEO pack. Now, let's jump into a post to show you how good it actually is and how it works. So I'm gonna jump into this post that I have right here, and it's something I wrote really quickly from 10Web, and it helped me out write this with the AI of power from 10Web, okay? So for example, if I hover over this, I have a little green button here that says 10Web AI. I have these available options. Let me select something. So for example, I'll select this one with AI power tools, etc. I'll grab this. Okay, I'll select 10Web, and I can do anything with the text that I've selected. For example, generate an outline from this title. So something that I grabbed, I can generate the outline. So let me grab the title for this, and I'll do an outline. Generate the outline for me. So let's just say I'm starting out to write this blog post, and all I've done was the title. So help me write what I need. And there we go. It's going to start writing for us. And this is the outline that it wrote. So we have an outline introduction to 10Web. Automated cloud hosting, AI powered features, etc. Let's select this and I want to generate an introduction and now, no, I'm generate a paragraph for this, okay? So I've selected this right now and I want a paragraph for that, okay? So do it for me. There we go, it started writing and now we have the paragraph for that one. And again, we can go on with this one. And it doesn't matter if you are gonna use this for every single paragraph that you have, but the idea of having it there when you need it, it's actually pretty cool and it saves you time. Instead of trying to guess what to write, this helps us out. And there we go, it just wrote it for us. Now, there's more things that we can do with this. Like I said before, you can, for example, generate an introduction from the title. Okay, that'll work. Let's do an introduction. Let's grab this. Let's do it. Here we go, introduction from the title. So it's gonna write the first introduction. So we have the outlines, we have the paragraphs. Now we need that introduction. There we go. We have the introduction for this. Now you can go ahead and pause this and read it if you want to see how good it actually is. Okay, so again, let me select this title and we're gonna do generate conclusion paragraph. Okay, so we're gonna generate a conclusion paragraph for this title. Let's go ahead and write it. Now, right now it's gonna write it on top of this. We're gonna have to copy it and paste it in the bottom as the conclusion. So just be aware of that as of now. There we go, we have the conclusion. We can grab this. I pasted it and I'll put it here on the bottom for the conclusion. Okay, so now we have a conclusion for this. Again, let's go ahead and select it. And we have paraphrase and paragraph. So let's go ahead and select this and see what it's going to do. Remember, we selected this title. Again, it doesn't have to be the title. You can grab something from the paragraphs that you wrote and you can use it there. Okay, so now we have this and that's available. All right, so you can generate from the settings right here. Now, remember, we're using Yoast SEO. So like I said, it's gonna be like infused with Yoast SEO. Let's go down here and we're gonna get the SEO options. So let's go into SEO analysis and we're getting some of the options here. For example, key phrase length, we have fixed with 10Web AI. The meta description length, fixed with 10Web AI. First of all, it wants us to add a keyword. So in this case, the keyword is gonna be 10Web, right? And 10Web AI. We're gonna say, so let's generate with 10Web AI. There we go, it's writing it for us, the meta description, and it's in the text amount that we need for this particular meta description. Okay, so now let's fix the key phrase in SEO title. So it's gonna say, does not contain the exact match. So let's fix it, because remember, we want this 10Web AI and it doesn't mention it. So it's gonna rewrite it for us, mentioning the focus key phrase, okay? So that's done automatically with this. Now, depending on what's needed from Yoast SEO, it's gonna help us write that for us. So it's pretty neat that this works along with Yoast SEO. Now, what's going on right now? This just launched. So imagine how powerful it's going to get and how good it's going to integrate with Yoast SEO later on. Maybe it's going to write keywords for us in the future. Maybe it's going to do other things like add tags to images and things that work along with the 10web AI assistant and Yoast SEO. But that is the 10web AI assistant. Don't forget to grab it, test it out. You have that free plan that you can go ahead and check out, and it includes 2,000 words per month. So don't forget, check out the link in the description, and that's a wrap.